Assalamualaikum. Halo guys, welcome back to my channel YouTube 3EM. So, today I'm with Mr. Harun.
Hello, Sheikh Harun.
How are you, Mr. Harun?
Too much good, my friend.
So, where are you from?
I'm from Kerala.
Kerala?
Yeah.
Okay.
United States Kingdom.
Yeah. Okay, so we are to go
to put you vaccine
dose, first dose, yeah?
First dose.
Okay. Maybe take time or what? How many?
1 hour.
1 hour for queue, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
They'll make you bend down 1 hour and vaccinate you.
Okay.
Have a nice time. Bye-bye.
Bye. Vaksin. Ini vaksin dosis pertama. Dosis kedua tanggal 29. Semoga tidak ada apa-apa. Now go back to workshop. Work again. Oke, jadi kita mau tanya ini. Teman kita kemarin habis vaksin, teman kita yang habis vaksin, kita tanya-tanya ya dari Pakistan. Oke, Mr. Salim.
Yes, boss.
So, yesterday you get first dose,
first
yeah?
First dose of vaccine.
Okay, and then what do you feel now?
I have just pain in my arm, which is the insert, the vaccine in my left arm.
Okay.
I have a little bit pain in my shoulder, a little bit. Otherwise, I'm okay.
Okay. Alhamdulillah. Okay, once more. This is my best friend.
This is your best friend.
Okay. My name What's your name?
Sanjeev Kumar. I also do the vaccine yesterday.
Uh-huh.
For me, no any problem, no any pain.
Oh, okay. You hook, yeah? No more pain. No, nothing. But me, little bit pain in this area,
this
injection.
Area.
Yeah.
Me too, yeah.
Yeah, that's why. I don't know. The not pain, like little bit cramp.
Cramp, yeah.
Yeah,
cramp. Yeah, yeah. Send me. Today I'm driving 4 hours, so my arm is now is like, you know, powerless. I have no power in my left arm.
Oh, okay. Oh! Jitesh, how are you, my friend?
I'm good.
Come back from vacation, yeah?
Yeah.
Oke, okay, alhamdulillah sudah balik lagi ke staff house. Baru pulang kerja. Jadi tadi sempat vaksin untuk dosis pertama. Alhamdulillah sampai sekarang udah lewat 30 menit. Yang dirasain tidak ada. Cuma setelah injection tadi yang dirasain tuh nyeri di area disuntik atau injection sama sedikit kram sih. Semoga aja aman lah. Karena di sini di Abu Dhabi wajib diwajibkan untuk vaksin, kalau tidak kita tidak bisa ke lokasi maupun kerja di workshop. Jadi gitu. Jadi sekitar 3 minggu ke depan insya Allah saya vaksin kedua, dosis kedua. Oke, alhamdulillah. Semoga baik-baik semuanya. Thanks for watching. Bye. Assalamualaikum.